Hey viewers, Dodgy Bruce here. I'm down at Motorvation. Because why not? Some cars here. I've got a couple I want to have a look at. I've got to find them. I don't know where the hell they are. The quick gander, eh? Let's go check this out. Show this one.
RX-8.
Oh, okay.
So the rotary symbol in the head?
Oh, yes.
There you go.
Nice. How cool's that? 13B turbo. Yeah, so I thought you just might like to see the some of the things that are happening down here. Cruise is not on for another half an hour, so I thought we'd just show that some of the cars around here. Let's see if I can hop a ride in some one of the cars. Awesome. That's one of the cars I wanted to show you. Luckily it cruised past. This is the other one. The little Datto. Look at that. Those gauges are pretty cool. There a 1200 with twin. Geez, that's a bit overcarb. This one will be easy to service it though. Yeah, 12, eh? That's held up pretty good. Wish mine did. Everything's engraved. Even the wiper. Can't tell. Cheech and Chong. Thank you.
Thank you. we got?
Just a quick overview of what's in the big tent. You've got Bam Bam's hot rod. Bam Bam 34 three window coupe. Dum, 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 dum. Tara, who was just driving around outside. Too long in the video, but I'm sure you guys would love to have a quick view of what's down here. A lot of you would not have come down. Be a quick run around it. This is the drag racing experience. Is a three-seater, so you and a passenger can go drag racing. So you can pay, what was it, $285 today only for a three-seat to go down the quarter mile in this, which would still be pretty cool. Imagine side by side in this thing with this big ass motor right behind your head down the quarter mile. I reckon that'd be pretty fun. Pretty fun. I love his tailpipes. Almost shit myself. Almost. Thank you. bike that he fixed up and done it and sent it to Japan for a Moon Ice Festival. Sent it to Japan for the Moon Ice Festival. What's in here done? Now we're outside.
That's it, ladies.
Look at that.
And everybody smile for Bill. Big smile. Here we go. Come on in.
That is so nice.
Here's an animal, people. Here's an animal. Don't work with either of them. There we go. Thanks, guys. Good
this
job.
Is a little beastie.
So,
if anyone knows my...
kids division, Zeke. Where are you, Zeke? Oh, yeah.
My little beastie.
Get in there, Zeke.
This is why.
I tell you what, not just the attitude. Nice!
This is what a Volks
rod
is.
Hey Zeke, why don't you, ladies, come on in, get a photo with Zeke.
Suicide doors.
There it is. He can give that one to Dad. Great stuff. Good on you, Zeke. Thank you.
Now it's got a supercharger on it.
So we have the men.
If you Google. Google Volks rod, you'll get an idea of what these type of cars and what people do to them. So, but this is absolutely gorgeous. It is awesome. Love it. A live feed on the autolifeperth.com site when I first got here this morning, and he just started it up to take it off the trailer. If you really want to hear it, if you haven't heard it before, just go to the Autolife page and just see my live feed that I did from here, and yeah, you'll see it. It was freaking awesome.
bud. How are you?
Good, mate. Yourself?
Hey.
What's up?
What's going on, mate?
Haven't seen you for ages, mate.
Yeah, long time no see.
Yeah. I haven't been doing a great deal. It's kind of like, nah. There's some really nice cars here. I mean, full. Any coverage you'll actually see, because not many people are here. The smooth cruise, just for those who don't know, is for those kids. So it's to take your wife, your kids, sponsors or whatever out and cruise around without having to do skids or with not allowed to do skids, whereas the Super Cruise is skids. Skids are allowed. So just in case you thought, oh, skids are too much, can't take kids out there, the Smooth Cruise is what you want. Because that allows you to take your kids out, because you're allowed kids in the car for a Smooth Cruise. That's pretty much it. I mean, you can see the gist of it, not a lot of people here car entrance wise, but you know, if more people actually just came out here for something, just came out, we'd probably see more cars. So you know, I mean, you could sit back and say, oh, there was only what's name cars here, none of my car. Well, you bring your car out and it'll be here. So anyway, I think it's almost time. I think I'm about to go for a cruise in this thing. Remember this thing? Yeah, boy. All right, I hope you enjoyed that. I'll catch you next time.